Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. There's not a huge amount of updates today, but to start this video, we had yet another SpaceX launch for NASA with the XP launch during the week.
1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff. Go Falcon. Go hunting. ISPE.
The booster which launched this mission, B-1061, then landed successfully for the fifth time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions. Heading over to Boca Chica, here's a great view of the Starbase launch site. Work continues on the orbital launch mount with this monstrosity progressing nicely. Crews, as always, have been working on the orbital launch tower. The wide bay building has been continuing to progress in the yard. Michael Sheets posted a tweet saying SpaceX needs the FAA environmental assessment completed to be clear for Starship's first orbital test flight, but this FCC license shows the company is still looking at launching in Q1. This ship aft section in the background was recently moved outside. The GSE-4 test tank is still sitting at the launch site. Work continues in and around Starship 20 in preparation for its next test. Taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, the closure scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 13th, has been cancelled. There are, however, dates for Tuesday 14th, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. The Starship 21 nose cone is looking a lot more complete with progress on the tiles. After some testing recently, crews have been working on the B2.1 test tank. Crews have been continuing to add COPV covers to Super Heavy Booster 4. The Booster 5 prototype was moved out of the high bay and over to where SN15 and 16 are. After seeing it stacked last video, crews have continued to work on the Booster 6 test tank. The B6 test tank has also been moved into the high bay now. As always, thanks to both Mary, known as Boca Chica Girl, and Nick Ansuini, who are both out there in Boca Chica filming the content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.